My name's Linda Fahey, and I brought in a Hummel doll that I got from my grandmother. And I saw James Supp, and what he told me was it's probably worth about $350. I had no idea the value. He said to hold on to it in another 5 years, or it'll probably be worth about $1,000.